A team of physicians and laboratory scientists has taken a key step toward a cure for sickle cell disease using CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing to fix the mutated gene responsible for the disease in stem cells from the blood of affected patients. For the first time, they have corrected the mutation in a proportion of stem cells that is high enough to produce a substantial benefit in sickle cell patients. In tests in mice, the genetically engineered stem cells stuck around for at least 4 months after transplantation, an important benchmark to ensure that any potential therapy would be lasting.
A crucial question is whether or not this gene editing treatment is lasting. We edit the cells today. Will the edited cells be around to keep you healthy years from now, potentially? So to test that, we edited human cells in the laboratory. We then injected them into mice. And then we looked at the editing of the cells 4 months later and asked whether or not the edited cells hung around. When we do that, we find that about 2% of the stem cells that remain in the bone marrow after 4 months are edited, which in the case of sickle cell disease is that level of editing is likely to have a clinical benefit, but we would like to get a little bit better than 2% in the future. As for the excitement about the future of this technique, I'm extremely excited because, you know, we haven't been trying this for very long. You know, we will get better. And what we have right now is already, you know, if we can scale it up and make sure that it works well, is already good enough to form the basis of a clinical trial to cure sickle cell disease with gene editing.